What we've done, we put like a raffle to help David. David, like, if you guys don't know, like, have his whole condominium, whole apartment, and all the other apartments, everyone that were there, they all burned. You know, they have like a fire there. He was like a victim of the fire, like other people too, but he's from the academy. So, you know, we know, we always, you know, we're here in the academy. Everybody's like family for us, you know, and we want to help. If something happened to you, you know, or something happened to him, you know, we going to be the first ones to step in and always help, you know, because, you know, I think that's necessary. We want to watch each other's back, you know. In this case, so, you know, I put a gi, some people came, and raffle here. I'm very thankful for whoever came here and, you know, helped, okay, because you're not only putting a raffle to win something, but you're here to help too. Help a teammate. So we're gonna get now, we're gonna find out who won. Alright? And give the honors to David. Let's see who's gonna get the gi. The gi first. Gi first.
Jason.
Jason.
Phone number is 740-4902.
Alright, so we're gonna find out who this Jason is. I think I already know. You put like $100 here. Okay, for the kids, let me see. I'll have to be a kid's name.
Krista Mortensen.
Krista. Krista is like a...
Drum roll. Take your legs, step forward, back hands up to the ground from a tripod, front arm goes on the feet. Roll on top of my front shoulder, touch my chin, try to take a straight line.
Oh yeah, I'd like to thank everybody for all the help and support. And I'd like to tell everybody that this community has been really great, and everybody's come together. Just people that I don't even know, neighbors. Feels like a big family in San Clemente, especially Gubel. And thank you very much. Feels really good to have a community like this.